2 minutes.
Wow.
It's 125. Really good. About 20 points lower than it was last time. Over 3 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
How you feeling? Good? Thumbs up, baby? Mm-hmm. All right. It's 10 points lower than it was last time. Excellent. Okay.
4 minutes.
Would you put your turbos on? Now you're down to 114. All right.
Go, Marissa, go.
Come on, baby. 132 is your heart rate. By saying, honey, I want to walk. Come on, everybody's telling us right now.
I can see her leg, the left leg.
Left leg starting to.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're still good. No? Alright, sit down.
6 minutes.
Thank you. Yeah, I agree on that. A lot of people. Now, I got a friend of mine.
Going strong now.
He's like, they had a book. Now, we had anybody in it for 11 weeks, 12 weeks. I mean, the only good thing about their house is that house is what we've heard. But it's just so expensive.
Go, Marissa.
Amen, baby.
Wow.
You're doing 10 today.
You're determined, huh?
There at Sesame Street. Seeing a number 10. 10, 9, 8.
Marissa, you okay? Nine minutes.
Ball heart now. Your heart rate's 138. You approached your limit and you said no way. I'm going back and you went back.
And then I was 36. Yeah, no way. 101. And then the good thing is that my
options 99% if your heart rate's 147.
Good.
What, 34?
No.
What? No, you get the limit. Say, no way, I'm not getting the limit.
How many seconds?
25 seconds left. 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sit down.